As a single cell divides, it can produce diverse populations of cells with different functions and gene profiles. But how a single cell is able to generate such diversity remains unknown. Now, researchers at MIT have developed a new technique that allows them to not only trace detailed family histories for several generations of cells descended from one single ancestor cell, but also link this lineage information with each cell's genetic profile. Single-cell lineage and gene expression information is important in various biological contexts, such as how stem cells or immune cells mature, and could even shed light on how cancer develops. To track the family history for a single cell, researchers engineered a microfluidic device that first traps an individual cell and then all of its descendants. The device has several connected channels, each of which has a trapping pocket used to capture single cells in precise locations. After the initial cell grows and divides, its progeny float downstream and are captured in the next available trap. Through this process of dividing and trapping, researchers were able to track where single cells traveled after division and were able to determine lineage relationships, such as sister cells, cousin cells, and so on, for multiple generations. By reversing the flow direction, the researchers were able to remove cells one at a time from the device, allowing them to conduct single-cell RNA sequencing. In the end, this process allows researchers to link the genetic profile collected with single-cell RNA sequencing with the lineage information previously collected. They hope to use this technique to learn more about immune cell development and cancer cell growth.